Yes, I know my bangs are disgustingly long. And also, I did my nails, which are also disgustingly long. Today's quite a gloomy day, actually. And yeah, it's cold these days. What I do this break is actually I'm stuck in my house being a prisoner. The only time I went out for the last 3 days was to get some food. That's about it. And also I got some manache, and this is for Sanya, who I don't see often, but you probably don't need this anymore. And I also borrowed this, which is probably pretty much famous, but I haven't read it. Blood. Monday, upload your video right now. Tuesday, why did you do a teen log again? Thursday, lucky girl. Friday, log on more so we can play Tetris when you're not doing homework. Yeah, I'm very lonely these days. There's not a lot of people who play Tetris. So I'm stuck doing the Facebook Tetris all day long. So if anybody's interested, log on to MSN at night, and we shall play. Oh yeah, by the way, I had completely forgotten we had an RCY thing this Friday. So if anybody's generous enough to give me some information, that would be grateful. Happy birthday! And I saw your 3 video responses to Joyce's video. It was very, very interesting of a 16th birthday, but at least it's memorable. And yeah, I'm so sorry I didn't get your present on your day, but you have to forgive me because I haven't given a present to anybody after the second month of school because I was being way too lazy and I was way too busy to go and buy Christmas presents. So this winter break, my top priority is actually to get a list of people who I did not give a present to and give a present to them when school starts. Michelle, you better post up Michelle in Canada, of course. You better post up a video response of your house right now because it's probably covered in white snow. And it would be lovely to see white snow because it doesn't snow in Korea. That's about it. I'm uploading this at a little past 3, which is last. Oh my god, I forgot Spanish. It's a la 13 y 22 a la tarde. Have a wonderful Christmas, everyone.
And we begged her not to go, but she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder,
Should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig. Ah, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
Now you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe.
Sing it, Grandpa.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa,
but as for me and Grandma,